my God! That's J-Lo in a wedding dress! Did we miss the big day? Did she and A-Rod just sneak right past us with a quickie ceremony? Did he finally make an honest woman out of her?
Jennifer Lopez. She was on set of her new movie, Marry Me, in New York. But if you guys want to know what she might look like on her wedding day, she was wearing a very extravagant wedding dress.
She's been in multiple wedding dresses. This is no surprise.
This is her fourth time down the aisle. But this one seems more real.
More real than Ohani Noah? How about Chris Judd? We thought baby daddy Mark Anthony was the one. But A-Rod? He's rock solid. The former baller popped the question back in March, but the two have yet to set a date or make any preparations for their big, magical, once-in-a-lifetime day.
For a fourth wedding, is it more likely to work?
A lot of people, the second time around, they get it and it works.
Yeah.
But for people who go three, four, five times, it probably doesn't work.
Fifth is the best, because that ends in death, usually.
Yeah.
Lucky bastards. What about the rest of us?
93% of fourth marriages end in divorce within 5 years.
Wow.
I don't know how scientific that is, but...
Oh, it sounds scientific to me.
Numbers don't lie, but exes do. And for you superstitious folks, relax. A-Rod didn't see her in the gown, but he did see her later that night at Yankee Stadium.
I'm not trying to be married five times, but I'm gonna just give up at two.
No, give up at three. After you divorce your second husband, you should give up, try one more time. Your third marriage is gonna be really good, I just feel it.
That's the spirit. Good luck, J-Lo. You're no quitter.